Yo people, I'm T. I'm Markham here today with Pokemon Platinum Nuzlocke. So in this episode we managed to stay at this little house thing. And what I will do today is hopefully go and reach the next city or the area where we have to go, which is Lake... whatever it's called. Lake Acutive Lake Falls thing. So we still have to go a little while. And hopefully we can do that in this episode. But this is a bizarre wasteland of ice and snow. And it's a snowy snow. And I have Rapid Dash. Which I will give some more experience. Just give it a flyer blast, yes. That's exactly what I said. And it's down. Nice. I also don't know how high the level Pokemon are, but I will train Fireboy up to around level 46, maybe? So, we shall see. Let me just continue. Yeah, we have already been here. We have been here, but I don't think we have caught a Pokemon here yet. This might be interesting. Ultra Ball. God. This is difficult to be walking in, but trying. There's another Pokeball. Jeez, there are a lot of Pokeballs. This is a house. And we have a TM Hill. Let's check in the house. While I was finding my way through with the blizzard, I dropped an HM. Rock climb, I'll be able to scale sheer cliffs. Ah, so there's a HM. Here we go. We have it. I think we can do that after this gym. I'm not sure which one to give it to. God, it's sometimes really difficult walking in here. Could be. And a grass patch. And we can. Swinub. That's an interesting one. Could be really powerful if it, if you have a Mamoswine. Let's see, does Ember do a lot? Don't think it will kill it. It will kill it. Okay, rude, that's a chance. but we have still ice type. It seems like this is a special. Yeah, this is for Glacian, I guess. Where do I have to go? Person? Alright, side. Thank you for visiting. A gift. A spell tag, okay. Don't know what that is about, but okay. Oh, it intensifies ghost type moves. Thanks. I think we have to go to the left. Yeah, we have to. And we have a fight. There's light wherever we go. Yeah. Three Pokemons. A Krogunk. And we have hail still. Guess we also need to train up Feather and Bettymore. So they're starting to decrease their levels, but we can always do that. Okay, Hailstone continues to fall, of course. It's never ending. Okay, Aureoles. And that's one. First one down. Two more to go. And Machoke, yeah. Still keep feather in. Get another aerial ace. Think feather also learns Brave Bird later, maybe. Would also be good. Oh, that's not good. Ah, it's fine. Okay, just going to heal feather up. Because either way, Machoke will die in the next turn, so. Okay. It doesn't do that much. I was worried too much about that attack. Okay. And Machoke is dead. The Riolu. Fine. Let's just close combat it. Why not? It's Riolu. It's down. How much experience? Not much, okay. Achoo. Yes, sneeze attack. Lake Acuity, yeah, there we have to go. What is it? Pokemon battle? I think you need a warmer. Korea, okay. Little psychic type. Let's kill it with Fire Blast. Let's see how much it does first. It does a lot. Okay. Explains enough. Level up. That's good. I think in the next episode we will defeat the gym. Or we'll try. So maybe between these episodes I will also train up my Pokemon. A Sea King. I guess Missile will do the job against this one. Vital throw. Okay, Aqua Ring, that's fine. Boom. Okay, that is a decent amount. A bit of its HP. Let's get another Vital throw in whilst he does Waterfall. That is fine. Vital throw. And it's dead. Nice. Both gain a lot of experience. And what will the next Pokemon be? Xia 3. A Buneary. I can do that with Missile as well. Why is he Buneary? Why not Lopunny? Why? Okay, why Dizzy Punch? Just to make me dizzy? Okay. Okay. That's it down. Okay, let's seal Missile up. With a Hyper Potion. Because the rest of the team is good enough. Ah, here we are. Cutie Lakefront. Hey, Mark. What? You finally come along now? Slow, way too slow. See those rocks are all up here? Oh, I need to. Okay, I need the gym first, okay. Struggles. Still struggle. Eet snover. Let's just use Fire Blast. I think this gym will also be kind of easy. Maybe, hopefully. Hey, there's a Pokeball. Which one could learn Rock Climb even? That's a good question. I mean, maybe Muscle. Maybe. Yeah, I guess instead of Cross Jolt. I mean, it's a good type attack, but it misses too much. And here we are, Snog Point City. Another Ultra Ball. I've been here in ages. Okay, Pokemon Center, Pokemon Mart, whatever. Jeez, look at the amount of money I have. What the fuck? Let's just get a lot. Why not? I think Ice Heal might be good for this as well. Full Heal will have still 10, but I'm just gonna get 10 more. Just to be on the safe side. So what I will do is try to fight the first... first few trainers. Oh, it's this gym. All right. Ah, yes. So this is also a kind of a puzzle. A Glalie. That's a strong Pokemon. But it's good that we have the time to train. Oh, I didn't heal up my Pokemon. Oops. Jesus. Fire boy. Fucking hell. What with your toughness? Yeah, anyways. Let's go back. I first need to heal. Wherever I can. Oh, here. That will be a good idea. Because then we have still a little bit of progress done in this episode. Then we can maybe train a bit for the gym leader. And then we can fight him in the next episode. Brr. Oh, hi, Mark. Fucking meme. Are you taking the gym challenge now? I'm hoping to see Candace soon, but I'm staying put until I warm up again first. Well, you should know that Candace is a user of Ice-type Pokemon. Really admire Candace, she's so studious. Gets me to learn about the Fighting-type, because the Ice-type matches so badly against Fighting-type. Ah, so that is also why we can use Muscle for this. Good to know, because both of them are really good. Okay, go this way, then this way, this way. Okay, let's do this. That's no rent. Level 39. With my fire boy. Heating up the floor. I'm not giving a fuck. Okay, first Pokemon down. I mean, if Fireboy can get the Fire Blast up like this, then it will be good enough. And of course, if also the gym leader has also a part water type, then I will have to use Muscle. No, not like this. First Protect, which uses a attack. Then he misses. Then another Protect. God, stop it. Would you kindly fuck off? And then he misses again. Jesus. And then he uses Protect. Yep, exactly. Just as I told. Come on, be nice. Thank you. That is being nice. Wow. I mean, it's a snow runt. And a Glalie. It's good that we have still a Fire Blast over. Glalie. Why? Fucking hell. It's like, oh, we'll use one Fire Blast. Nope, he uses Protect. And then he uses Hail. Yay. Woohoo. We will survive. And we will kill it. Oh yes, fire boy. That's another trainer down. Let me check. I have something to raise my of all moves. HP a single, yeah. We need this for Fire Blast. So that will give us a bit more chance to fight the next. Okay, I can't go that way. So what I'll do is here. A Piloswine. Ooh, that's a good experience, guy. So Fire Blast. Jeez, look at the defense, holy fuck. But it still is a one hit KO. You weren't even phased, no. Okay, get this out of the way. This out of the way. Okay, let's go this way. Then go back this way. And then... I mean, could we try the gym leader? Maybe. Just want to try. This might be a bad idea. But nothing gained, nothing learned. You want to challenge Candace? Sure thing, I was waiting for someone tough. I should tell you I'm tough because I know how to focus. Pokemon, fashion, romance is all about focus. I'll show you just what I mean. Get ready to lose. Let's just try it. Or try it in the next episode. No. 4 Pokeballs, okay. Can we do this? That's Sneasel, okay. Easy start. Just use Flame Wheel. Use a Slash. That is okay, fine. I mean, I've stocked up on health items, so why not? Yeah, that's Sneasel. That's the first Pokemon down. A Piloswine. Well, first things first, let's use Fire Blast on that bracket thing. I think it will also be dead because it's lower level than the other one that I fought earlier. And it is. Okay. A Bulbasaur. Oh god. There's an Ice and Grass type. And he has a special type thingy matting. Avalanche, oh god. Will that do a lot? No, it will not. Okay. Fire Blast. Because it's both grass and ice, that means that it's really effective against this one. Okay, one hit KO. Nice! This is looking good. Too good, to be honest. Fire Blast level up. Hill continues to fall, which is fine. What is the next one? Frostlass. That's part ghost, part ice. I'm going to break the ice and bring out my last resort Pokemon. Okay, heal Fireboy up. I mean, Fireboy is stronger, so I guess. But healing up is okay, double team. That is still fine. Mostly the first time they do that, I can still hit. Quite a high chance, of course. Not a double team. Oh no. Here we go with the double team. And they missed. God damn it. There we go. Which I already thought. Another Fire Blast. Let's go. Just another double team. Which is bad. But if I get one Fire Blast in, that will be enough. But that will not happen. Because I am shit. Okay, do I have a Aether or something? It doesn't seem like it. Oh, I do. Okay, Fire Blast. Let's get Fire Blast back up. Another double team. It will hit eventually. And my Fire Boy is not giving up that easily. Oh my god. Frostlass, stop. Maybe I have to just speed through this. Maybe. Would I be cheating? Maybe not. Shadow Ball. Is that a lot? Hopefully not. No. That is still fine. Okay, let's get a Hyper Potion in. Nope, that I can still hit. It's high. It is hitting quite tough. Come on. Nice. Let's get missile lane. Oh, that's a good. Backing out to Pingu, I guess. Pingu is my last resort, I guess. Part water, part steel. You will not get the better of me. And I said so. Now I just have to hit. Okay, I might just speed through this, so... Or not. Speed fell. Might give us the chance to hit quicker. Not quick enough. Oh, I got him, nice. That was close. But I got him. I'm gonna say, if I wanted to you. Nice. We got him. I didn't even think I would do this this episode. So that means, we got the icicle base, which means we don't have to train. And we got a TM. So yeah, I just had to speed through. Through the battle, because that was taking a long time. Just because of the evasiveness. This is of course good for them. But not for me. Okay. Let's heal up. Okay, so yeah. Anyways, I will leave this episode right here. So please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and see you next video. Bye.